is the home page of the site. So when user clicks on add a listing button, it will redirect to the register button, register page. So when user register on the site, then user create listing. So I create my account. This is my dashboard, my account dashboard. So name is test, my listing, I create listing business and service, and I purchase basic package. So created 26th August, and my package is ending on 25th September. So this is user dashboard. So I click on add a listing button. These are five types of listing in which I create listing. So this is market category, this is business and service, this is rental, this is events, and this is real estate. Market category is free, so user can create listing in free. This is paid listing, this is rental is also free, real estate is paid listing, and this is event is also paid. So I create real estate listing, paid listing. Package is over here. There are four packages in the real estate: basic, advanced, premium, and basic package. So I click on I want to purchase this advanced package, so click on this buy package. This is listing details page. So I put dummy text is here. So test, number of bed 5, number of bath 2, square feet 11, asking price. This is testing. Cover image, I can choose this one image. Is here. User can upload 3 to 7 pictures of real estate, main homes pictures. So contacts, then your phone number. Are you currently working with a real estate agent? Yes. User can see preview from here. Click on preview button. So this is name test. This is four image that I upload. So this is description. This is testing purpose. This is gallery pictures, author name test. So these are the details that I put on. So I can edit listing. I can submit. When I click on submit listing, it will redirect to the my checkout page. First name test, last name test, company name test, country Pakistan, street address test. So user can put billing information in the checkout page. So I purchase advanced package. So this advanced package in $19. This is presented is show here on the checkout page. So now payment method is cash on delivery. No payment method added in the WooCommerce. So click on the place order. Order received. This page is thank you, your order has been received. Order number, date, all details show here. Package name, payment method, all billing address, all detail is present. So when I click on my account page, so I publish two listing. Click on this. So you can see first one is real estate listing and second is business service listing. So I can edit package, basic package. Also date is present or over. So I create two listing. So these two listing is showing in my account page. So pending payment zero. So when I pay payment, so it will show payment. It will pay, payment is show here. And click on order. I created advanced package before 2 minutes ago. So two order is over. Admin can see and manage orders from order element. So click on this. So this is the details of user. Admin can see all details, billing, address, shipping, so product name and package name, all our detail is here. So admin can manage all the details. So click on this. meet again, business and service, real estate listing and events. These three package is a paid package, and market and rental is free package. So if I click on event, this will also present four package, basic package, advanced. So these are the details of packages. So